Fuck it. Fuck it. Set phases,
Why can't I get through? Oh, now I'm through.
Hello? Hello? Don't worry, I'm genuinely charming.
Same old. Can't harm to nose around a bit more. Wow. Old school journalists committing to the cause. The truth without. They organize for the long haul, determined to survive and keep reporting. Shit got real, but they held out. One for the collection? Steady. I know, right? Mum says I'm quite a catch.
Olga, you nearly gave me a heart attack. You got the message?
Yeah, but someone got tore up in the lobby.
I know. We've been here reporting since it all started, telling truth to the people. At least until we realized no one was getting our broadcast. We thought we could survive long enough to get the story out. But you saw, David. There's something in here with us.
Yeah, I've got the same tingle in me socks. You should leave.
The others are busy upstairs. Can you get to the basement? If you get the servers working, we've got surveillance cameras to track whatever this thing is.
It's a simple plan, but I like it. Stay close, watch each other's backs. I'll be back.
I'm Esther, by the way. Though you already know that. And this is Nora.
Jacob. Well, Jay. Stay tight, and whatever you hear, do not come to help. Cerberus. Here we go.
You got it.
Got it.
The cameras
are up.
Okay, speak to me, Esther.
Oh my God. Something's happened. You need to get to the conference room right now. Go up the stairs twice, then be ready.
Nothing to see here. Esther, do you handle death in service paperwork, or should I call HR?
It's in here with us.
Hide in a cupboard. Esther! Shit! Hey, Constant.
OSK. Also, Constant OS. The operating system created by Conrad Realities.
Hello, Sunshine. We got business, you and I. What am I, a disemboweling service? Come on then! Picture.
Headline. Area news anchor moderately impressed. Yeah, they're done. Although I should point out that I don't do mop-up work, so...
We're fine. Fuck. Without you, we'd be dead like the others. I'll lift the shutters. We need to get our things and deal with the bodies.
You guys need a plan.
We can't broadcast, but we can keep investigating. I'm not missing the chance of a lifetime. Heard a lot about the military evacuation on the beach. It's time we saw it for ourselves.
Grit, that's good. You'll need it. The rides on the pier are working, by the way.
Maybe see you there then.
Well, keep your ear to the ground, yeah?
You too. We can't just leave our bodies on our own steps like that. We'll go together. Okay? Like running and carrying. Exactly. Get our stuff on the way. Supplies, recorders, battery packs. We're gonna need everything we can carry.
This is it, Esther.
We might be the only journalists left. Time for us to get that story of the goddamn century.